fitting hacks that actually work. When it comes to shirts, ill-fitted shirts look really bad. We can take an elastic and just wrap around an inch below your waist, and a better version is here. If you are a lazy ass, invest $200 in a shirt tucker. So coming to the bottoms, bad length looks really potty. All we have to do is do small folds equally, about 1 to 1.5 inches. Spray some water, iron it well, now you're sorted. Last, our old t-shirt necks which get wrinkled, we have to dip in cold water and iron it. Now you can wear it for few more outings.